Hello everyone, today I will show you how to change date format on iPhone. So look here, this is my date format to different, and if you want select any on, so do that. At first open iPhone settings, to scroll down click on to general, scroll down click on language and region, and then showing it to date format to select only on. So that's it, that's how you can do it.